Our souls are connected, but we stay in touch. remain deeply, deeply grateful for their lives.